Okay, so cute. Okay, so hey guys, Trouble69 Harry here, and all my kids. And today we're going to be doing 10 types of bendy fans, so just enjoy. And stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna shut up and walk away now. Sorry for that bang. It was the flashlight that I use for my videos now, so be on the lookout for new vids every day. Any day I can. Sorry for not uploading for lots of times. It's because I've been busy with Roblox and stuff. Number one, the really addictive bendy fan. Ooh, a new game has come out. Let's see what it's about. Ooh, what's this? Oh, I want to play this. Yay, chapter one, chapter two, chapter three. But there's no chapter three. I've already played chapter two and three. I want to play it. Number two, the ones who physically watch it on TV. Oh yay! This is a good show. Sis, you better just change the channel because I'm about to watch the new episode of Ed's World. No, I'm not changing it. I'm not changing the show to Ed's World. Number three, the one who wants to watch it on TV all the time and just hits people. Sis, let me sit there, please. No way! Ugh. I know your TV show name. Get up! Ugh, this is my TV. Okay. Number four. The ones who try to steal your computer. Oh, I can't. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna just play some It's World games on here, and then I'll be finished for the day. Hey, that's my computer. I want to play. No. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm playing Ed's World right now. Ugh. Let me play Bendy right now, Keith. Number five, the ones who actually try to torture you. Okay, now I'm done. And I get to watch some Bendy and the Ink Machine, yay! Oh my kidding, oh it was such a long day at school and I'm allergic, so I'm just going to play some It's World games. I'm stupid. Okay, let's see what I'm playing. Ed dash no, cat dash no. Soda Quest. Oh, that's a good game. I'll click yes. Soda Quest. twist. Hey, can you keep it down? No. No. Look what you did. You just broke my computer. Oh, sorry, sis. Ugh. Number six. The ones who actually try to mess with your attitude. Okay, let's play some Soda Quest from last time, and now I'm gonna actually finish this level. Woohoo! What are you doing? Oh, hi sis, I'm just playing some Edgewood stuff. You know you can't play anything. You're such a liar. Oh. There, finally. Soda Quest. There we go. Number seven, the ones who try to sleep when you're watching the full release. I'm watching the full release of that sport. Number eight, the ones who try to threaten you if you don't let them get on your computer. Sis, can I get on your computer? Not right now. If you don't let me get on the computer, I'll kill you tonight. Okay, fine. Oh, Yes, finally. The ones who complain about Edgeworld. All you play is Bendy and the Ink Machine. Can't you just play something non-Bendy? Okay, fine. Oh my goodness. But I need to ask you a question. Can I play Bendy? No! That's my computer and you're not touching it until you start getting obsessed on something else. Okay, fine. How about Tattletale? I've already played that like a million times. And I love Tattletale too, but there's the Kaleidoscope version and whatever. Number nine. The ones who try to let you sleep while they're watching the full release. They're watching the full release of Bendy and the Ink Machine. If you don't turn... And last but not least, the one who steals your computer and tries to play. Soda Quest is such an annoying game. I'll just go and play it in my room. Honey, what are you doing? Oh, is that your sister's computer that she plays Animal Jam with? No? You are such a liar. Let me look on the back. It says Animal Jam, so it must be true. Ha. Huh. Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep, sheep. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that video, and be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye, people.